Welcome back to the channel and thank you for joining me in another little episode. In Half-Life 2, guys, this will be episode 7. We'll continue from where we left off in the last one, basically. A lot of bad guys, wouldn't you agree?
Come on.
Come on, yeah. What have you done? Come on. Okay, come on.
Attention, ground units.
Womans. Okay.
Code reminder.
Great, another security station.
Great, indeed. Okay.
Ha. Found her. Ha! Got you now! Uh-oh. Well, come on, Gordon. We don't want to keep her waiting.
Okay, let's go. To where? To here? Let me guess. Incoming?
Door.
They hit you in the butt.
We're turning back now. There she is. Leave it talking to me, Gordon. We may need her to get out of here.
Hello? Oh, thank God, someone. Alex? Gordon, how did you get in here?
We know all about you and Green.
What?
You've been a spy for the Combine the whole time.
What are you talking about?
Damn it! Move back, Mossman. We're coming in.
Let's go.
Alex, whatever you may think, I assure you I have worked to protect your father.
Shut up and be glad you're still some use to us. We're going to reconfigure this teleport and get the hell out of here.
You see, we're working to the same end. I've already reprogrammed the modulator to emulate a Zen relay.
That's my father's work you stole.
It's my work, too. And I had to prove to Dr. Breen that your father would be the most valuable member of any research effort going
forward. Enough of your bullshit! Look, Gordon, there's my dad. I'm going to bring him in.
You found Eli?
No thanks to you. Just enter the coordinates for Dr. Kleiner's lab and let's get moving.
But we need access to the teleport platform, and we're locked out.
I'll take care of that.
I guess I'll take care of that.
Let's get going.
Oh, here we go again. Let's recharge. Okay, we're good.
Oh my god.
Give me those turrets. Give me the turrets.
How long?
Never. Until now. I did have a fairly good idea of what to expect.
I'll bet you did. It looks like it's waiting for us.
The Combine uses a peculiar pulse-forming network with a very long rise time. It takes quite a while to recharge.
So you've warmed it up for us. Good. And just in time. Dad, down here! Sorry we took so long. I hope that wasn't too bad for you.
Don't worry about me, sweetheart. Judith! I see they set you free!
Not exactly.
Eli! I was so worried about you.
The coordinates, Dr. Mossman.
So, this is the Combine. It's smaller than I imagined.
Alright.
Hurry up, Mossman! Dr. Kleiner!
Alright. So they'll come through here.
We'll send my dad through first. He's in position for. What's that? Hold on, gotta bring this back down.
Through there, Jesus. They're gonna come from a lot of places in here.
Stop! What are you doing? I'm sorry, Alex. It's the only
weapon. What's going on, Dad? Alex? Jonas! No. What's happening?
Alright, let's go. Give me the third. Of course, one is missing. What did you expect? So we set one in. One in here. And one in here. I think, or just hold it for them, you know. Okay. That one is kind of good in there. Which one was shooting?
Looks like it's about halfway there.
Really? Only half? I see it then. I cannot see that door. This one's closed. Right? I know. Well, they're not coming for some reason, which is kind of fine, I guess. It is taking forever.
Just a couple more seconds.
Jesus Christ.
God, it's done. Get the hell out of here.
Let's go. You first.
Okay, Doc, we're locked on.
I await your arrival with great anticipation.
You first.
Come on, Gordon.
You and me.
Get in.
I am in. I cannot shoot through this film. Let's go, baby. Finally, we made it.
My God, we made it.
Yeah. Unbelievable, isn't it?
But where's Dr. Kleiner?
Oh. Here, somewhere, I guess.
Dr. Kleiner, let us out!
Gordon?
Yeah.
My God, how did you get here? And when?
What's wrong?
My dear, I had given up hope of ever seeing you again.
I seriously.
I'm afraid we might not make it either. I think the teleport exploded just as we were porting out.
Indeed, it did. And the repercussions were felt far and wide, but that was over a week ago.
A week?
What do you mean? Gordon and I were just there a minute ago.
Fascinating. We seem to have developed a very slow teleport. This suggests an entirely new line of investigation.
A week? Then what have we missed?
A great deal, my dear. The blow you struck at Nova Prospect was taken as a signal to begin the uprising.
But what about my father?
Well, that is most troubling. According to the Vortigaunts, he is a prisoner at the Citadel.
We've got to get my father out.
Barney has been leading a push with that very aim in mind.
Mm-hmm.
And another of your friends arrived several days ago.
Dog, you made it!
Dog! Good boy.
So there, you see? It's not all hopeless.
I wish I shared your optimism, Doctor.
Doc, come in, are you there?
Yep.
Hey, Doc, are you there?
Yeah, he's here.
Yes, Barney, and I'm no longer alone. Alex and Gordon have just arrived.
Well, man, that's good news. I almost gave you guys up for lost. We're planning to set up a staging area for attacking the Citadel.
Gordon and Doc can head your way. I want to get Dr. Kleiner somewhere safer. Then I'll meet up with you.
I'll take all the help I can get. Aw, crap! Incoming! Go on! Get going!
Okay, Gordon, you heard him.
Yeah, I heard him.
I'll catch up with you as soon as I get Dr. Kleiner settled.
I can't leave without Lamar.
Oh, no.
Shit.
Where did she get to?
She. It's a she, Lamar.
Go on, Gordon. I'll take care of this.
Grenade? No?
Gordon.
Yep.
Take care of yourself out there.
Yes, yeah.
Dr. Kleiner, there's really no time.
She's around here someplace.
We'll find you another pet. There are plenty to go around.
One hitty.
Just a second, though. Oh, yeah. Really, that's it. Gonna break my legs. No, I'm fine. Jesus Christ. Okay, what's in here? Milk. Bottles. Are you serious now? What? Get him there. Get him good. Oh, this is the one. Do I still have that bug bait? Yeah, I do. Whoops. Thanks. You didn't have to. Oh, we'll get the music. Open the gate. Gracias. Yeah, go get her. Well. Oh. No button in this elevator. What do you know? Stay back. Well. Shoot. Well. Where? Oh, through here. Sorry. Then I saw it. No, I did. Okay. You're one of the good guys, right?
Well, Gordon Freeman.
Yeah.
About time, too.
What? Are you coming? Who are the following? Yeah, forget about this. Okay, we're back in here. Get in there, boys. Yeah, yeah, it's
we're
me.
Coming with you. If you hear
really?
Dr. Freeman, we can finally make some headway.
I'm kind of scared about that, but fine.
Excuse me.
So with C, I can send them to a location. Amazing. Well, I don't know where to go.
Let us know where you want us.
Jesus Christ! Shut up. I'm guessing we're heading towards the citadel. But
okay, Doc, you're in charge.
I don't know to where. This one is closed.
We're with you, Dr. Freeman.
Should
let us know if we can do anything extra to help.
How would you like a bullet in your hand? I don't know where to go. There's nothing here. I'm circling like an idiot. And this guy's... I cannot think. Here we go. Come on, load it.
Watch out for the hoppers, they're everywhere!
What? Oh, I forgot about those hoppers. I think I can reposition them. Good stuff. So, grab that guy. Grab that guy, I said, no?
The hoppers, Dr. Freeman. We can use them against the Combine.
Beep, beep.
You can get those hoppers up without setting them off. You can plant them wherever you want them.
Where's that, crap? Okay, so... So the Combine is gonna come after us? Is that what you're telling me? All with the health and the rest. Let's go. Oh. Easy. Let's put one in here.
Follow Freeman.
Wait for me, Dr. Freeman. I'll come with you.
Okay.
Wait for me.
Ooh. That's a big boy. Watch out, you're gonna get burned. That's how you do it, boys.
Come
Okay, what now?
Watch out for the hoppers! They're everywhere!
Really? I guess he didn't like that. Wait, there is one more in there. Let's put it in here. Maybe those guys are gonna come after us. Come on. In here. I hate these people following me here, by the way. Where? Okay. There is a lambda cache in here. What is that I'm hearing? Oops.
Over there.
Remaining unit stabilization jurisdiction 014 response code 3.
Get out of my way. Jesus. Why are you looking up there?
Excuse me.
Okay. Got a feeling these guys will come from here. So, just wanna prepare a little for them, you know? Okay, give me that. Pushing me around. Apparently I'm fully loaded. Okay.
Pardon me.
Yeah, sure. If you get out of the way, that will be just outstanding, you know? Okay, where to now? I mean, where to? That way? Is there a door in here? Yeah, there is. Okay, good stuff. Where the fly? A lot of blood in here. Get out of my way.
Sorry.
Get away.
Simply a refusal to grow and insist on suicide, if you will. Did the
zombies?
Oh, got a watermelon. So there's nothing here. Jesus, okay. Let's get down in that case. Come on!
Hey, while I reload.
Where are those guys? Oh, we in there. Or maybe we came from there. Come on. I don't think I can make it that way. But I think they can make it this way. So, here you go. I think it was another one in there. Whatever. Unable to make it through there, so we'll have to go through here. Hey, what's up?
Follow Freeman! Dr. Freeman, we hoped for one more fighter to help storm that barricade. We never dreamed it would be you.
Really now? Jesus Christ, a lot of people in here. Got a bad feeling about this. Get out of my way.
Here, patch yourself up. You better reload.
Oh, they just keep coming, huh? I don't know how to get in there.
Thank you.
Oops. Okay, how do I get in there? That's my question. Where? Through here? Yep, through here. Where? Move out of the way! Jesus Christ. Wanna shoot him. All night long. Are you serious? Now it's open. Oh! Hi there! Gotta love these smart NPCs telling you what to do all the time. Come on. Down or let's go. Okay. It wasn't up. We had to go down. I send them in there.
Sorry, Doc. Hey, everybody, follow Freeman.
Jesus Christ, he's stupid. This one doesn't look to see me. Oh my god. Robot to the rescue. More? Whatever, let's just keep on going. Okay, G. Was that it? Amazing. Can we keep on moving? Unable to hit that one.
Let's go.
That's what we're trying to do, baby.
Hey everybody, follow Freeman.
Whoops.
Whoops in the end. Jesus Christ.
Over there.
Yeah.
I'm gonna plant some charges and blow this open.
Okay. So that's why is this one here. Available, like, you know? That it? Let's go. Come on, let's go.
That door's locked from the other side, Dr. Freeman. Maybe you can find a way around.
Really? Take care of yourself.
Looks nasty in there. Yeah. Good thing you've got that suit.
Oh, it's sinking. Amazing. Oh, we get some of this stuff. Oh, just last one. Come on. Where to now? You just run. Oh, I don't have grenades. Okay. Okay. I'm guessing through here. Makes me wonder what's on the next one. Okay, let's get down through here. Okay.
Through okay. Figured you would.
Only one? That was it? Almost shut you, buddy.
Freeman, if you were looking for a place to hole up, it's not safe here anymore. They're shelling the hell out of us. Keep moving, Dr. Freeman. I'll send word in your comments. See you up ahead.
These are the same guys from like 5 episodes ago. best one is the best one. Or not. Oh my guys, killed her. I'm full with those. Amazing. They're in here. Let's put them to good use, I guess. What? That song. Oh, I think it's my feet. Could be. Drop it.
Okay, come across.
I did. Bye. Where? Let me pass. Okay. So through where? Right here? Granny saw. Not through here. Still burning? Okay. Jesus Christ. These people in here walking my path. I don't like this one. I don't like this one bit.
I got one.
Perfect. You're good.
Freeman?
Yeah.
What
Can I push this? No. Okay. Yeah, sorry. You gotta scratch the nose in here. Just came from there? No, we were on the other side. Perfect. Oh. I see what you did in there. Not there. That one. Okay. Perfect. Is that on mine?
Yes. Sorry.
It is. Okay. Are you serious now? Still up. Oh, shoot.
I had a feeling I'd find you here. I've got Dr. Kleiner in a safe spot. Now we can join up with Barney. There's a command center downstairs. I'm hoping to find information about generator locations. Ready?
No.
Let's go.
No. Gotta wait for him. Perfect. Now I'm ready.
Whoops.
Oh my god. You were quite busy, girl. Come on. Wait there. That way? Out of my way.
luck. There's a generator in the square outside. We're trying to disable as many as we can to loosen the Combine's grip on this sector.
Really?
It'll take me a few minutes to expose the core, then I'll need you to hit it with a burst from the gravity gun. In the meantime, watch my back.
Okay, let's go. Watch my back. So what?
You were amazing back there, Dr. Freeman. But I feel sorry for anyone who put down a security deposit. Pardon me.
Okay.
CPs!
Where? Okay. Jesus Christ, people, get in here. Kinda coming from all sides, girl. You better hurry.
Inner shields are coming down.
Thank you.
used to be a bridge here. Let me see if I can scout a new path. Ah, wait for me here.
So she's gonna get up there on that pipe somehow. And then, I don't know, hurt? Something like that. But we'll be left on our jobs in here. Bad news that I consumed a bunch of ammo. You see? So, of course, unable to get in there. Oh my god, recording time. Guys, I think we're gonna leave this episode in here. Yeah. Thank you so much for being here, for watching this. If you like it, don't forget to drop a like on the video. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't and if you wanna see more. And if by any chance you wanna support my dream of becoming a full-time content creator, you can do that by grabbing a Sales Enemies membership. Thank you again. I'll see you in the next one. Take care of you all. Bye now.